Wed me!
That's Mobridge rancher David Dagley, moving a group of bulls with his cowdog Annie. Before the AC land and cattle manager enlisted Annie's help, the cowboy says moving cattle used to be quite a chore.
Oftentimes, we wanted to have two or three people, at least, on four-wheeler or horseback. There were times I didn't have very much help, and I was out there trying to move a few hundred head of cattle all by myself, and just trying to be everywhere at once, and just having a hard time.
Annie is a hanging tree cowdog trained by David to move cattle based on voice commands and hand signals.
I was quickly amazed with the working drive that she had and her ability to work long range and independently.
The AC Land and Cattle Ranch covers more than 10,000 acres, and to best manage the native grasslands for forage to feed the more than 500 head of cattle he is responsible for, David implements rotational grazing practices. This means moving cattle about every 2 to 3 days during the growing season.
Get ahead! Good girl! Get ahead!
So I use a lot of commands on my dogs. I mean, probably 20 or more. If you've got your cattle as the center of the clock, and I say come by, the dog's supposed to circle clockwise around the cattle. Or if I'll say away to me, I want the dog to be circling counterclockwise.
Annie became David's number one ranch hand 4 years ago.
What started out as looking for ranch help turned into raising cow dogs of our own. I've trained a number of hanging tree cow dogs.
Starting when a puppy is about 2 months old, training a cow dog is a daily task. It takes about 5 months before the puppies are ready to be introduced to small livestock. The Dagley cow dogs are introduced to cattle as early as 9 months. When it comes to raising and training cow dogs, David has plenty of help. His wife Susanna and their 3 homeschooled children, Hadassah, Clementine, and Ephraim, all pitch in.
Doing it, it's fun, and I like feeling like I can get stuff done, like move the cows all by myself.
Clementine is 12, and she is responsible for puppy chores, daily feedings, and keeping their pen clean. Clementine and her younger brother Ephraim help with cow dog training. The siblings and their dad also train their cow dogs to compete. Their sister Hadassah and mom Susanna do not compete, but they help the others get ready for competitions. It's a process that mom, Susanna, enjoys.
I learned just enough to know it's a lot harder than it looks, and so it's amazing for me to watch how David can communicate with the dogs, and he can just work with a team with them, and it's like, having tried it, I know that he just has a special gift for that, and it's amazing for me to watch him and the kids do that.
During the competition, cow dogs and their trainer are judged on how well they move a group of cattle through a course. The course is designed to highlight many tasks the Dagley's cow dogs are expected to accomplish during a typical ranch workday, like penning cattle, guarding a gate, running them through a gate, and loading them onto a trailer.
These dogs are extremely athletic. They have incredible endurance. They can go all day long. In fact, I can move cattle, tell them that'll do, and I have to keep an eye on them sometimes because they're going to sneak off and want to go right back to work.